Trust me, I know that life can be very difficult sometimes, but no matter what happens, I want you to remember that everything can change in just one day. So keep working and never give up, because you never know how close you are to some good news. You never know how close you are. You never know how close you are. You never know how close you are to good news. You never know how close you are to good news. Yeah. Even when this life has you singing the blues. Why's that? Because a lot can change in one single day. Surrounded by darkness, let go as the manager of his department. He was told that he lacks what they need. He's so hurt that he can't even breathe. So there he sits with his hands on his knees, staring down at the ground and his pants and his feet, where he happens to glance at an old magazine that he picks up, sits back and starts to read. When he starts to read, his heart starts to beat. There's an article in it on overcoming defeat, and it reads that some things are just not meant to be, and that one should not take them so personally. It's not hard to believe that this sparked the belief in his heart, so he started to work and achieve. If he was never let go, then today wouldn't be the successful CEO of his company. So you never know how close you are to good news. Oh, yeah. Even when this life has you singing the blues. Why's that? Because a lot can change in one single day. That's true. You gotta keep the faith and know it's never too late. As a mother with three kids, she worked the weekends. Her kids were well fed, they slept in clean beds. Work, cook, sleep, wash dishes, repeat. It was work, cook, sleep, wash dishes, repeat. Until a yearly physical turned out to show that a lump in her lung was beginning to grow out of control, so they waited for the test results. It was sore in the area her chest was poked. It got worse as soon as it was confirmed as cancer, but she took it bravely as time went past. The chemotherapy began, she could barely stand, let alone try to load three kids in a van. Thanks to lots of equipment, doctors, and hospital visits, they were finally able to beat it into remission. She found a lottery ticket inside a get well soon card. Guess who won the jackpot and bought a new car? You never know how close you are to good news. Oh, yeah. Even when this life has you singing the blues. Why's that? Because a lot can change in one single day. That's true. You gotta keep the faith and know it's never too late. As long as you're still breathing and your heart is still beating, it's never too late.